It was Erev Pesach. We were on the way to my parents to Kiryat Arba. My husband was killed. I was seriously injured. Five of my children were in the car. They saw everything. They were injured from the bullets. I've got two bullets in my back, one in my kidney.
You still have them in your back?
Yeah, one in my kidney, one in my back. I've got a piece of metal in my leg. My nose was broken.
How old were your kids then? What, the age?
The older one was 13, and the young one was 3 years old.
They
were in the car.